I love it.
Well, it's funny, that reminds
Connor,
me
of a little girl
today.
He's a honey badger,
today.
Dude.
He don't give a little baby girl today about Logan's AIDS.
Hey, everybody, get ready here for Mark. 12:43.
She said someone else was doing anything.
A pair of sex and glow fireworks.
We talked about that the other day, too.
24 tickets. Here's the names.
Yep. It was
PayPal info.
I'm like, this is what us ladies use to do colors in their hair. And he's like, huh?
Yeah, Connor's like, Mom, are you getting, or Logan, he's like, are you getting your hair color? I'm like, no.
24 tickets, random's already open. Give it a couple refreshes. There's one.
I sent Connor to school with his shark fin three or four times.
Yeah.
And he's got tons of compliments. Like, he loves the shark fin. Loves the shark fin. And I did it upright. I made it.
Yeah,
I think he got psyched about that. He's like, yeah.
Number one is the winner.
Really?
Yeah. Aww. There's this really cool spiky hair gel. You put regular hair gel in, and then because you gotta wash this, it's very sticky. It's only like $10. I can get it for like half off, or like $5.
These are my expensive
shit. 12:44. 12:44.
Just put it on the tips, and it makes
two winners.
Comes out.
One. Brian's Cocker.
I'm about to do that, Mark.
I'm sorry.
I'm ready.
Brian, number one, you're the winner.
Did you see Calissa's 100 day of school picture? I put my dad's glasses on her because they're my dad's.
12:44.
They're a little
thanks, everyone. Have a great night.